What was the first artwork you remember seeing? Do you remember what it looked like, where you saw it, what you were like then, and how it made you feel? I remember my first art story. It was a painting that really took my breath away. I was a little girl, maybe 5, maybe 7. And the art? It was a picture that was on the cover of my mom's CD that had a collection of Bach's music. My mom doesn't have the CD anymore, and so here's a 2D rendering from what I can remember of it. On the cover of the CD, I saw a picture with thick, lush vegetation and a lady in a big, poofy pink dress floating on a swing in midair. The picture was cropped, so I only saw the flying lady with her white stockinged feet and her slipper flying off. What I didn't see was a man looking up her skirt from underneath to the left, the older man pushing her swing in the shaded background on the right, or the statue of Cupid going shh. But even from the cropped version showing only the lady, I instinctively knew something fun was going on. I was totally captivated by this beautiful mess. The explosion of rosy fabric and flesh, the dainty lace choker, the hat with graceful swooping curves, and this tiny little foot from which the equally tiny mule has slid off and launched into the air in all its exquisite glory. I mean, regardless of the flying slipper, how is she swinging so elegantly in the air with this outfit that's so extra? Looking at her, I could almost feel the butterflies in my stomach, that giddy feeling that you get when you fly high on the swing set in the playground. Her movement seemed impossibly effortless with her dainty fingers gently wrapped around the rope, unlike my little fists clutching the chains of my swing when I would go to and fro between exhilaration and fear. Many years later, when I was in college, I took an introduction to art history class and there she was, the swinging lady, projected on the screen inside the dark lecture hall. My favorite art from childhood, the first art experience in my memory. But only then did I realize, after a careful explanation of this picture by my professor, that the pleasure the swinging lady is experiencing is not just from swinging on a tree in a garden. It's of a much naughtier kind. That story I will share in a separate episode in the near future. I also learned that this work, painted by a French artist named Jean-Honoré Fragonard, is titled The Happy Hazards of the Swing, and it was made between 1767 and 1768. It now hangs in the Oval Drawing Room at the Wallace Collection in London, where I was lucky enough to see it several times. It was much smaller than I had imagined, but just as amazing. Was it because of the seductive power of this image, the exuberant celebration of carefree mischief in that painting that was seared into my memory? Probably, and much more than I can verbalize now. But after that first semester of introductory course, I knew I had to make art history my thing. I wanted to continue looking at and thinking about art that brought me so much pleasure. And so I did. I graduated with a degree in art history, and I went on to grad school to study more of this fun stuff of 18th century Europe. After many years, too many years, I graduated with a PhD. Hooray! I am now a professional art enthusiast. Hi, my name is Hejin, and I created this channel to share with you the art that I love and its captivating stories. This space is a laboratory where we play with art and ideas, a space where we learn with each other. And so, I want to hear your art stories. Do you remember the first art experience you had? Or do you have a story about an artwork that changed your life? If so, share them in the comment section below. And if you want to see what happens next year, click like for this video and subscribe to my channel. See you very soon on Art Story Lab.